The First Church of Cannabis was approved in Indiana after the state passed its controversial religious freedom law. But more importantly, the church has now received tax-exempt status by the IRS. There are many tax benefits to the church's new standing, including limiting IRS authority to audit the church. The Church of Cannabis will hold its first service on July 1st, the same day Indiana's Religious Freedom Restoration Act goes into effect.